What was Vikrant's name in popular web show Mirzapur?
No!
Vikrant's debut film Lutera was released in which year? Which of the following actors Kriti hasn't worked with for a film yet? Bobby Deol, Ritesh Deshmukh, Akshay Kumar, Ranveer Singh.
Yaar, abhi mat bol, ruk, mujhe jeetne to de.
I think I'm going to lose the next one now. It's going to get tough.
Hi guys, I'm Kriti Kharbanda.
Hi guys, I'm Vikrant Massey.
Hi, I'm Devanshu Singh and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Please subscribe.
Devanshu, with your permission, हम एक एक गेम खेलना चाहेंगे विक्रांत और कृति के साथ में that how well do they know each other. So
मैं जीतूंगी. I'm gonna win guys.
She's very good.
I love to see them, you know, play games like these.
Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on!
Vikrant.
She hates to lose. Okay.
Party to lose.
First question for Vikrant about Kriti, and then I'll ask one question to Kriti about Vikrant. Vikrant, in which month was Kriti Kharbanda born? I can give you options whenever you want.
Yeah, give options. Give.
August, September, October, November.
October.
That's right. Okay, 1-0. Vikrant Massey was born in which city? Mumbai, Pune, Delhi, Jaipur?
Mumbai.
One all. Kriti Kharbanda holds a diploma in jewelry designing, mass communication, Java coding, data science.
Jewelry designing.
He's right. 2-1. Vikrant's debut film Lutera was released in which year? 2011, 12, 13, 14?
13.
She's right.
Tukka lagaya iska.
Nahi. Are, abhi recent anniversary hui thi na Lutera.
Yes.
Unhone calculate kiya hai, so 2-1.
Yeah.
Okay. Which of the following actors Kriti hasn't worked with for a film yet? Bobby Deol, Ritesh Deshmukh, Akshay Kumar, Ranveer Singh.
Ranveer Singh.
He's right.
Nahi, because I was thinking about Bobby sir, but then I nahi meko phir pata chal gaya wo to same film hi thi, matlab it's the same.
Houseful mein. Okay, which of the following actresses has Vikrant never worked with for a film? Deepika, Yami, Kriti Sanon, Konkana Sen Sharma.
Sanon.
Correct. 3-3. So it's very
it's a tough fight. We know each other really well, yaar.
Yaar, abhi mat bol, ruk, mujhe jeetne to de.
I think I'm going to lose the next one now. It's going to get tough.
Okay, this one may be slightly tricky for Vikrant. Kriti made her Bollywood debut with which of the following films? Guest in London, Karwa, Raaz the Reboot, Shaadi Mein Zaroor Aana.
Raaz the Reboot.
Arey bhaiya, usko bahut pata hai. 4-3. What was Vikrant's name in popular web show Mirzapur?
Munna,
Guddu, Bablu, Munnu.
Guddu.
That was Ali Fazal.
Gaya.
4-3.
The hint is in our film.
4-3.
Our film scene number 2.
I know, I just remember.
4-3. In the film Pagalpanti, Kriti was whose love interest? John Abraham, Arshad Varsi, Anil Kapoor, Pulkit Samrat.
Pulkit Samrat ji.
Main na iski mundi nikal ke phengungi, main sach bata rahi hu.
5-3. Which of the following web shows Vikrant wasn't a part of? Made in Heaven, Criminal Justice, Panchayat, Broken But Beautiful.
Criminal Justice iska hai, ye Broken But Beautiful iska hai. Dusre do option kya the?
Panchayat, Made in Heaven.
Made in Heaven.
There is Made in Heaven.
It's not his show.
It's not his show, but he's there. He's in a relationship with the
Panchayat.
Panchayat was a but you already said Heaven.
Give it to me already.
Nahi, main nahi khel rahi. Mujhe khelna hi nahi hai.
Okay, so 5-3. But you know, you can redeem yourself. There are two more questions. One each.
Okay.
Which of the following films was Kriti not a part of? Veere Ki Wedding, Yamla Pagla Diwana Phir Se, Tash, Sanam Re.
Sanam Re.
6-3. He knows you too well. Vikrant received...
Maine aise hi nahi bola tha ki I was a fanboy.
I'm not talking to you.
Vikrant received a Filmfare Award nomination for which of his following films? Half Girlfriend, Chapak, Lipstick Under My Burkha, A Death in the Ganj.
He should ideally receive them for all his performances. This is a very stupid question. I'm not answering this.
She's making it up, huh? She's making it up.
If you have to give one technical one, which actually.
Achha, bolo do options batao, please.
Half Girlfriend, Chapak, Lipstick Under My Burkha, A Death in the Ganj.
For which one did he receive, you're saying?
Yes.
I think nomination. Death in the Gunge. I personally feel he should have, he deserved it for that. So I'm going to go with Death in the Gunge.
You are right. 5-6-4. So it was quite a hard fought. It was quite hard fought. And
Faridun, you better have more questions. I am going to go offline.
No, मैंने आपसे बताया था कि लास्ट टू क्वेश्चंस
नहीं मैं अभी तक जीती नहीं हूँ जब तक मैं जीतती नहीं हूँ क्वेश्चंस नहीं खत्म होते
तो मैं काम करता हूँ देवांशु विल हैव यू नो वन क्वेश्चन ईच फॉर कृति एंड
ऑलराइट ब्रिंग इट ऑन
देवांशु अगर आप प्लीज पूछना चाहें तो
अच्छा मैं पूछूं
जी एक सवाल विक्रांत को और एक सवाल कृति को
क्यों
कृति को
देवा
मेरे को
एंड 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 दिस क्वेश्चन होल्ड्स 5 पॉइंट्स
नहीं फरीदुन यू आर गुड एट इट प्लीज आस्क क्वेश्चंस मैं फंसना नहीं चाहता
नहीं नहीं
फरीदुन कुछ टाई ब्रेकर तो बनाया होगा ना
टाई ब्रेकर
ये कैसा टाई ब्रेकर 6-4 पे कौन सा टाई ब्रेकर
6 ऑल पे होता ना
है तो तू मुझे एक पॉइंट नहीं दे सकता
ये तो
चल तू 5 ऑल नहीं करेगा
6 ऑल चलो 6 ऑल
मेरी गलत ही दे देता है ना एक आंसर गलत देने में तेरा क्या जा रहा था
चलो 6 ऑल 6-5 ही नहीं 6 ऑल वन टाई ब्रेकर क्वेश्चन
तो जिसका हाथ पहले ऊपर जाएगा फरीदुन यू आर द अंपायर
ओके
जिसका हाथ पहले आएगा ही लैव टू ही और शी लैव टू से जिसने गलत बोला उसके 5 नंबर गए
डन
ठीक है
हाँ
चुपके चुपके में ऋषिकेश मुखर्जी के चुपके चुपके में धर्मेंद्र का असली नाम क्या था
ऑप्शन दो
नहीं ऑप्शन नहीं
वो ड्राइवर
ऑप्शन तो बताना पड़ेगा आपको
ऑप्शन अरे देन इट्स अ इजी वन यार देन इट्स वेरी इजी
वो ड्राइवर चिंटू का बर्थडे टाइटल उधर से नहीं आया था
परिमल त्रिपाठी एनीवे
देखो हाथ इन्होंने उठाया इन्होंने गलत जवाब दिया तो इनके मतलब 5 भी कर गए तो मतलब 1-6
मैं बाय गाइस आई एम गोइंग ऑफलाइन इट वाज रियली नाइस नोइंग यू
अच्छा चलो एक आखिरी सवाल एक 14 फेरे से एक आखिरी सवाल
हां ये चलेगा
14 फेरे में एयरपोर्ट सीन के अंदर इट्स नॉट अ गिव अवे एयरपोर्ट सीन के अंदर किस इंटरनेशनल फिल्म के
टाइटैनिक
मैं भी बोलने वाला था मैं बोल देता
बोला तो मैंने चल लेकिन एक्चुअली इन ऑल फेयरनेस विक्रांत जीता है मुझे ऐसे नहीं चाहिए जीतने का श्रेय
थैंक यू गाइस थैंक यू
Hi guys, I'm Kriti Kharbanda.
Hi guys, I'm Vikrant Massey.
Hi, I'm Devanshu Singh and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Please subscribe.